It's Justin from the 98 Rock Morning Show. I'm here with my friend from Special Olympics Maryland, my man Anu, elite level Special Olympics Maryland athlete. Anu, what are we doing today?
We are freezing for a reason.
Yes, we are. It's polar bear plunge season. I'm not going into the water unprepared. So our good friends from Cryo Maryland are going to help us train today in a cryotherapy chamber. They use these things to help elite level athletes recover after their vigorous sports, after their training. Adam Hayes, you know what I'm talking about, biking 50 miles a day. This guy's walking up and down mountains. He does like 15, 40, 100 sports. We're gonna get ready today. We're gonna go train inside of Cryo Maryland. You ready?
Oh yeah, I'm ready for anything.
Let's freeze!
Yeah!
Woo!
Come on in.
My man.
Get ready to get chilly.
Well, this day just went from good to great. Found out courtesy of the extremely gracious host here, Michael at Cryo Maryland, that the chamber fits two people. So, it's going to be myself, Justin, and Stamboni from The Morning Show getting in the cryotherapy chamber together and just violating all kinds of weird HR regulations. But we're not at work, so we can't get in trouble. Plus, as Anu said, we're freezing for a reason. Let's hop in the chamber. Let's get ready. Let's train for the polar bear plunge.
I'm sweating profusely.
You're about to not be sweating. You're about to be freezing. Look at our feet. Ready?
Are you gentlemen ready?
Ready?
One, two, three, get in there!
Oh my God! Oh! Oh, 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 oh man! Oh, it's so much colder than I thought! Plunge 2023 here at Cryo Maryland. Man, oh man. Oh, that was great.
You plunge, they play.
PlungeMD.com, 981.me. What's the internet? I forgot.
What do we?
CryoMaryland.com.
Yeah, that's it. CryoMaryland.com. I forgot where I live. I don't know what my home address is right now.
Oh. Wow. Holy oh, God.
You were somewhere out in the universe feeling the energy. Yeah,
hey guys, just hanging out here in my iron lung. Me and Franklin Delano. Hey Barry, you come here often?
So you always like?
Yeah.
To bear a few words.
Yeah, I'm just.
So I did the cryotherapy. Unbelievable. Didn't think I was going to make it, Michael. This is our gracious host here at Cryo Maryland.
I'm very proud of you.
Thank you for saying that. I almost dove through the glass to escape it, but about 30 seconds in, I thought to myself, this is worth it. I'm training for the polar bear plunge. But then he walks us through the facility. This place is an absolute theme park of different types of incredible therapies. I saw an infrared sauna chamber. I saw one of those sleeves you could put your legs into to soothe you from the waist down. I don't even know what this thing is. What is this thing down to my left here?
This thing is one of those modernized equipments that you stand on, if you ever remember those belts that wiggle the fat off you from those old black and white television shows.
Shake the fat away.
It shakes the fat away. It's a fat shaker awayer.
Okay, we'll get you a Stamboni on that bad boy. But then I noticed this table right over here. This is some sort of soothing vibroacoustic relaxation therapy. What am I about to embark on?
You are about to just drift off into heaven. We are going to hum some vibrations in your body. We are going to play the anxiety track. We have a lot of tracks for a lot of different states of mind. But we're going to put some headphones on you, and you're going to have some vibrations at certain hertz levels going through your body. Within a few minutes, you're not even going to know what's you and what is the mattress.
All right, let's vibrate.
Well, I come up to you, and I'm going to take these off. I'm going to tap your ankle.
Gotcha.
After I put these on, I'm just going to put this over top of your eyes.
Okay.
And you obviously want them closed.
Okay.
Okay. Let me just do this first here.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. That sounds like a druidic incantation. Oh, okay. What is this song? We need to add this to the 98 Rock playlist. It's like a combination of Gregorian chant and a whale song with just a little bit of Red Hot Chili Peppers. Oh, yeah. Okay. All right. I'm closing my eyes. Here we go.
I will come back in about 10 minutes.
Thanks, pal.
Enjoy.
I will.